YouTube. So this week's video is going to be featuring a special someone. His name is Terrence. He is my boyfriend. He's going to be narrating for you guys and showing you guys his job, where he works at the airport and how dead it is. So please like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification to stay tuned for future videos like this one. And if you guys like to see more featured videos covered by him or him featured.
Yeah, this is how dead it is in here in this airport. No one. Bathrooms closed, both sides. No one here. There. I'm just walking down here. I'm trying to hit home. That's all I'm doing. We get past here and I see this is whole blocked out because nobody's using that side. Wheelchairs right there. Yeah, it's super dead. Whew. But it's just the janitor here, though. Well, we got some bathrooms that are open. Look at this. We got the gates closed over there. This is crazy. Oh my god. We got this closed. This is heading out. This is unbelievable. The only restaurant that is open is that restaurant right there. Wow, so like. I'm not trying to advertise, but this is one of the best barbecue places. All right. How you doing, Cam?
How are y'all?
All right. Yeah, this whole place is super dead. I mean, you still see a plane out there, but those planes, I don't know if they're broken down or need gas. I don't know. But there's literally nobody here. Well, at least one store is still open. The bookstore. The bookstore. It literally takes me 3 minutes just to walk. And all these days, I can't even exit out these doors right here, so I'm going to have to go through the other one. Yeah, so this is how dead the airport really is. Alright, I'm making a part two of my video. As you can see here, that it is still Scooted in. I still see some customers here. But, wow. This is just dead in here. We got some customers traveling, at least. But, yeah. I'm just showing you the other half of the airport. So I wasn't able to do it yesterday. Yeah, this is a restaurant, which is closed completely. Tables. Everything, TV's off. And, wow. This area's closed. Of course. And we see another checkpoint, which is a secured area where you walk in. All of that is closed, and this is the biggest one, and this never closed. Now it's closed. The only checkpoint that's open is the one, checkpoint two. That's closed, this is closed. At least Starbucks is still open. Starbucks is still open. Yeah, the team shop that's closed. Jewelry store closed. Oh, the Springs is closed. Hut's Burger is closed. All this area is empty. This is amazing. So, all of this is. Bathrooms are even closed. Are you kidding me? I can't say anything about this one because this is still building right over here.
May I have your attention, please? To help us ensure the safety of air traffic, if you see any unattended articles, baggage,
yeah, ladies,
or packages,
if you ever want to buy anything out of here, just
report it to the airport police or airline
just bust them out of here. Oh, this is closed. Yeah, we got Best Buy over here. At least you can get something out of Best Buy. JetBlue gate over here is closed. All we see is workers over there, so I'm not gonna film them. We have Spirit right over here, and you see no one. Literally, it is dead. Toy store closed. Travel retail closed. Salvation Pizza closed.